iPhones and iPads are known for style and elegance, but it can be difficult to read the small text. In this video, I'm going to show you some easy ways to make text and graphics larger and easier to see. Zoom makes everything larger on your screen, but it only applies to iPhones, not iPads. To turn Zoom on, touch Settings, then Display and Brightness, then touch View. Selecting Zoom enlarges everything on the screen, including text, icons, and images, as you can see in this comparison. You can also make text larger using a feature found in Accessibility Settings. This will work on either an iPhone or an iPad. Touch the Settings icon, then General, then Accessibility, then Larger Text. Drag the slider to the right to increase text size. If you need even larger text, turn on larger accessibility sizes. You can also turn on bold text to make letters fatter and bigger. Note that turning on the bold text feature requires your iPhone or iPad to restart. As you can see in the example on the right, bolded text is much easier to see. Download your free guides to mobile accessibility, available in English or Spanish, at oasisnet.org/access.